Girl Unite, and I'm back again with another banger video. And today it's gonna be the start of my prep slash get ready me for my sweet 16 photo shoot. Okay, I'm gonna add this to my birthday prep vlog, but we at the store. We about to get Sambas. He said he's gonna see if they got it. It's like a shoe store, but like it's not like in the mall. It's like, oh my god.
Y'all, it's out of work, y'all. My last day of work because band camp starts and all that good stuff.
They got everything here. They got Adidas, all that. I think I'm gonna get some Nike pros because I got practice and I'm trying to look cute. All right, and then I think I'm gonna go to Hobby Lobby with my mom and mom so we can get the accessories and all that.
So we back home. My dad dropped me off home. We just came back from the shoe store and I got the Sambas on my feet and I'm gonna show you how I look. All right, y'all, so this is how the Sambas look on my feet. Super cute. Oh, let me get in the clean side of the mirror. Super cute, adorable. It's not a shoe I would normally go for, but this is super cute and it's super clean and sleek. It's super flat though, like it's a flat footed shoe. Like, I definitely should have sized up, but it's cute. So y'all, the Shein package with the rest of my photo shoot stuff got shipped to my dad's house today, so I don't have to leave. When I leave my mom's house or my dad's house, I don't have to bring the Shein package over there. And then tomorrow I gotta go get the Hobby Lobby stuff. So tomorrow or Sunday I gotta get the stuff for Hobby Lobby to decorate my Sambas. And then what else? And my birthday, my photo shoot shirt came and is here, so I gotta look at all that stuff. So Come on, y'all. All right, y'all. So today is July 18th, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm at Hobby Lobby. And I'm looking for the stuff for the Sambas. I gotta go find the little section. So wait, I gotta go get the pink laces. I mean, the pink ribbon, because I wanna do the pink ribbon laces. Y'all, we're supposed to go to Hobby Lobby like 2 hours ago and it would take forever to get ready, and we're just going to Hobby Lobby. So now my edges done messed up, all that stuff. People tell me to record in 4K 60, but I honestly don't like it because it just makes my skin look kind of dark. So I'm here. This is not the color I want. Okay, they got this. What y'all think? Okay, wait, well, hold on, y'all. I'm recording two videos at the same time, so I gotta come back to y'all. Okay, y'all. I'm in one of these eyes. I don't see the pins per se, but I do see these iron-on patches, and I was gonna do like these Birkenstocks. These iron-on Birkenstocks with all the packages. So now I know I can look at that. I seen it on TikTok. They had it like the iron-on Birkenstock packages. Like, it was Birkenstocks and they iron-on the stuff. That is so, so cute. But it's not what we're looking for. We got more iron-on stuff. So cute. Okay, y'all. Update. No luck so far. I'm checking because I feel like I'm close and then I feel like I'm far. I don't know. And then the people who work here, they don't have shirts that say Michael's on it, so I don't know who works here, who doesn't work here. But I don't know, y'all. Get back to you. I asked this man where the pin was. He sent me to the iron-on patches. But he was kind of old and like out of it. I need to find these pins, yo. I'm dead serious. Okay, y'all. Every person I actually leading me to the same area with nothing in it. They only got iron on stuff. So who lied? Well, I know who lied, but y'all lied and said that iron patches is at Hobby Lobby and they not. And I don't even think my mom gonna want to go to Michael's now. So now I just gotta go on Shein or Amazon or whatever. So waste of time and I'm already aggravated, so. I just asked the guy if he had pants. He said not that I know of, no. And then I showed him, like, it was like the picture of the pin on the shoes. He was like, they don't have one for shoes. And I was like, no, just in general. He said, no, they don't. So y'all lie. Y'all are liars. And I'm already pissed off. I don't see nothing, y'all. I don't see nothing. Not a thing, bro. That's gonna look to the store one time and then I'm gonna leave because it's like no point in me even being here.
Much later.
Okay, y'all, today is Thursday. Let me get my tripod, but basically, let me update y'all. So, my dad is dropping off my wig today. My appointment is Saturday. I did not book a deposit for the lady, but if I don't send her the deposit today, I'm gonna have to pay $20 extra if I pay for it tomorrow because it's gonna be a day before appointment. I'm not trying to do that. So let me look at my tripod thingy and then I'ma lace my sambas with y'all with the ribbon. But I don't got no charms yet, so I'm just gonna order my charms for school. But I feel like I'm gonna have bows in my hair and all that stuff, so like me not having charm on the song, but not gonna be that serious, y'all. Alright, so I can't really see me, but these are the sambas I this. I think I'm gonna cut a little bit off, but this is how, this is them. I'm gonna clean it. This is it. This took me like 30 minutes, y'all. When you get it, you get it though. So I had to stop the time lapse because I was like, let me figure this out first and then I could do the time lapse on the other one. So I don't know. I think I'm gonna cut this a little bit off though. But it's so cute. So I bought these pins from Michael's or Hobby Lobby. It was Hobby Lobby. And I seen I had some extra, I had some charms that I never used. They clock charms, but you see how they have, like, it's like kind of shiny. So like it can be used as a charms. And I got some super glue. So I'll be back with the final look. I'm not going to do any more time lapse. But these are how they looking so far. So I'm just gonna place the things on there, and if I like it, I will like put it on there for real. So I'll see y'all in a few. I'm finally done with my sambas chats. So glad I found these charms at the last minute, and I still had the pins. Cause I really was gonna return those pins, y'all. This is so cute. I just love it.
give y'all details. Hold on, y'all, because if I'm giving y'all details, let me fix my tie. This is the right shoe. I think that's the right shoe. Yeah, that's the right shoe. This is the left.
So, y'all, I'm going to see y'all Saturday today. Everything is supposed to be everything. Or probably... Yeah, Saturday.
Few moments later.
Alright, y'all. Not too much on me. Not too much on me. It's like 10 o'clock and I'm about to go to my dad's house so I can get ready for my hair appointment at 1:30, y'all. Then my makeup appointment at 4:30. Then my photo shoot at 6. So, let's do it. Alright, y'all. I'm getting ready for my appointment in the bathroom. Get ready fast. She pushed me back to 2:30, but I have an appointment at 4:30, so I told her to let me know ASAP what we're gonna do about that. Like, can you just take me at 1:30 and like do both heads at a time? Like, I've been to a shop where it's busy and then two heads at the same time. So I'm just gonna go to myself in the car. I'm wearing this first. And then I'm wearing these sandals. Oh my God, I literally just fixed these sandals. Oh, I think I'm gonna come back to the house later to get ready for my photo shoot, because I want to get ready. That properly. I think I'm wearing my Crocs, so they kind of match. No, they kind of match. I'm gonna bring both. Alright, y'all, my phone about to die. This is the set for today. Alright, y'all, see y'all later. Hey, y'all, we just left Wally World. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about here. Y'all ain't know. Okay, y'all, so I'm dropping my sister off to her little party, and then we're gonna go to the hair lady, Ika, and stuff. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get over there. It's hot outside, y'all. It's hot.
At the light, hey guys, use the left two lanes to merge onto I-95 South.
Looking like somebody, looking like a human being. Okay. Anyways, y'all, so we on the way to my hair appointment. My nail appointment. We on the way to my makeup appointment. I'm running a little late, but it's okay. I got that lady money for her, y'all. This is my hair. It go installs. I went live when I was doing my hair. Y'all was doing it, so I like that. I'm gonna do that more often.
You got potential. You got potential. Holding it down for me.
feel how I'm feeling, baby. Give me some of your love. Come give me some of your love. Come give me some of your love. Cause it's on. Turn on the radio, baby. I'll turn you on. Just make sure you're ready, baby. Cause I'm down for ready, baby. Tell me when you're ready, baby. Timing is everything. Tell me when you're ready, baby. Cause you know when it's all so. You went ready.
Hey guys, I'm back. My sister, she recorded some content for me for YouTube. So then we had walked downtown to get something to eat, and now we're on the way home, y'all. Thank y'all so much for watching this video and staying to the very end. I bet it was worth it. So I'll see y'all in the next video. Back to school content and birthday content on the way. Love y'all.